Today, you will have the opportunity to see young women vying for the crown to compete in three areas: interview, swimsuit, and evening gown. At the end of each competition, the judges will score the contestants, and later, these scores will be compiled and tabulated to determine who will be crowned Miss Gainesville USA and Teen USA and Miss North Central Florida USA 2012.
How's everyone doing this afternoon? I'm contestant number one, Brittany Lacani.
Good afternoon. I'm Zoe Badens, contestant number two.
Hi everyone, my name is Elise Love, and I'm contestant number three.
And now let's meet our Miss Elegance in the Miss Division.
Good afternoon, my name is Elizabeth O'Neill, and I'm contestant number one.
Hello Gainesville, I'm Leslie Ann Torres, and I'm contestant number two.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Ashley Nealis, and I'm your contestant number three.
Good afternoon, Gator Nation. My name is Amanda Brunner, contestant number four.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Lauren Letellier, and I'm contestant number five.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Giselle Paiva, and I'm contestant number six.
Good afternoon, judges and guests, and welcome. My name is Prandis Romani, and I'm contestant number seven.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Kaylee Stout, contestant number eight.
Phase two, the swimsuit competition. This is where the long, hard hours in the gym really pay off. Brittany has brown hair and brown eyes. In her free time, she enjoys volunteering at hospice, running, shopping, and going to the beach with her friends. Zoe has light brown hair and brown eyes. In her free time, Zoe enjoys shopping with her friends, cheerleading, going to the beach, and traveling around. Elise has blonde hair and brown eyes. In her free time, she enjoys going to the beach, playing golf, going shopping, and spending time with her. Now we just had our team contestants, and now moving right along, it's time to continue the swimsuit competition and bring out our Miss contestants. Elizabeth has dark brown hair and eyes. Her hobbies include running, cooking, singing, dancing, and reading, and going to the beach. Leslie has dark brown hair and dark brown eyes. In her free time, when she's not working, she enjoys working out, Zumba, spending time. Ashley has light brown hair and blue eyes. Her favorite hobbies are cooking, exercising, cheerleading, and enjoying a day off at the beach with her family. Amanda has blonde hair and blue eyes. In Amanda's free time, she enjoys volunteering, attending aerobic classes, taking the boat out to the Gulf, going to the Gator football game. In her free time, she enjoys being with her family and friends, showing cattle and photography. Brown eyes. In her free time, Giselle likes to travel, try new foods, and volunteer for the American Diabetes Association. Brenda has brown hair and brown eyes. And in her free time, she enjoys traveling, dancing, cooking, and writing poetry. Kaylee has blonde hair and green eyes. In her free time, she enjoys cheerleading, going to the lake, reading, volunteering, and spending time. We'll begin with the team delegates competing for the title, starting with contestant number one, Brittany Lacani.
competition is complete, and now it's time to hear the results of the judges. With the state pageant coming up in July, we still have several qualifying pageants left this season. Here's a word on how you can be on stage in a pageant near you.
From Pensacola to the Florida Keys, Miss Florida USA has a pageant for you.
It's a great way to gain self-confidence.
Working with my community has been so rewarding.
It's a great start towards my career.
Hi, Jonah, have fun. Now I'm Miss Boca Raton USA.
Next year, that could be you. The first step towards Miss Florida USA or Miss Florida Teen USA starts at MissFloridaUSA.com. I took the first step in South Miami and I went all the way to Miss USA.
The audience and judges are ready to hear the results. Let's go back on stage at Oak Hall School to find out who our two newest title holders will be. That's exclusively on the Miss Florida USA channel. All day, all night, all pageantry. The audience and judges are ready to hear the results. Let's go back inside on stage to Oak Hall School to find out who our two newest title holders will be. That's exclusively on the Miss Florida USA channel. All day, all night, all pageantry.
And your new Miss Gainesville Teen USA 2012 is Brittany Lacani. Congratulations.
Once again, you are all truly amazing, and we would be very proud to have any of you as our representative. Good luck, ladies. The third runner-up is Giselle Parra. Our second runner-up is Prandis Ramoni. Our first runner-up is Ashley Nealis. New Miss North Central Florida USA is Leslie Torres. Yeah! Our new Miss Gainesville USA 2012 goes to Kaylee Faust.
Miss North Central Florida, USA.
And we'll see you in Hollywood!